Hey, we're heading into a war zone now. We better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you. They weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
Shit!
No, no, no!
Dad's research about this.
It was said the prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the prophet was laid to rest.
Shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. Seems to be a map of some sort, but I can't quite read the words. It's the prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis.
Still no sign of her. I don't think she survived the crash.
All right, let's go. Constantine wants to breach the tomb before sundown.
They're after the tomb. I've got to find it before them. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. My Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations.
अपने करता ही
The Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
ये तो मेरे लिए वाला वो बंद कर लेना वानिल कट जाएगी
Trinity. The Prophet, slain by the order of Trinity. They're blasting their way in. Let's hope this works. Might be a way to release that old platform. Let's hope this works. Loose gate is holding the water back. Got to raise the water.
Found you.
Charges!
prophet's tomb. After all this time. And the artifact? Inside. God willing. Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look, it was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Thank you.